Throughout the ages, sport has always been a part of mankind. It gives us hope that we are capable of greatness, of something bigger than ourselves. And today, Disney Channel stars from across the globe will gather in this arena to see if they have what it takes to be called a champion. Some will rise, some will fall. Some will break records, some will just break. But when the last whistle blows and the last finish line is crossed, what will matter most is that each dared to cross this threshold to reach for the stars and be remembered as legends. It all begins today. It's the biggest Disney Channel Games ever.
Phil, good to see you, Brad.
Good to see you.
Thank you. Welcome, bienvenidos, buongiorno, shalom, konnichiwa, salut, oi, hello, and hello. I'm Brian Stepanek.
And I am Phil Lewis, and we are here as your hosts of one of the biggest events of the year. Brian, why don't you say it with me?
It's the opening ceremonies of the Disney Channel Games!
Woo! Disney Channel stars from across the globe have been invited to compete in these games. Italy, Brazil, and Spain, Mexico, Japan, the United States, and more. These kids have traveled from near and far to represent their countries in this epic event.
I'll tell you what, Phil, I feel like I am witnessing history.
Really?
Yes.
All right. Like
when man first walked on the moon.
Oh, yeah.
It's like when they first invented the burrito.
Hey, well, let me tell you something else about these games.
What's that?
Well, they're all about believing in yourself.
Yes.
Making a difference. So these stars aren't only playing for points, but each team is playing on behalf of a charity that serves children in need all over the world. And when these teams win, so do their respective charities, in the form of a cash contribution totaling $100,000 from Disney.
Wow. Isn't
that amazing?
Now, the red team will be playing for Make-A-Wish Foundation. The blue team for Starlight Starbright Children's Foundation.
The green team is playing for Boys and Girls Clubs of America. And the yellow team is playing for UNICEF.
So no matter what happens, everyone is a winner. Man, could this get any better?
Yeah.
Really, could it?
It could get a little better.
No.
Yes, it
what
could.
Are you going to tell
well,
me?
Well, it's just the tip of the iceberg, my friend, because this year's games are also carbon neutral. We're going to add up all the costs of all the energy used in the Disney Channel games,
mm-hmm.
Okay? Fuel charges to fly out to the games, gas for the cars, electricity for the stage. Any energy used towards making this event happen, and we're going to make it green carbon neutral. It's going to be a green carbon neutral event.
Hello.
By donating that same amount to a renewable energy organization.
And that, my friends, right there is a good thing.
I'm telling you, it's going to be huge. But let me tell you something else.
Uh-huh.
These events that these players are playing in, oh, they're going to be amazing.
Wait till you see this lineup. We've got dunk tape.
Hamster ball bowling. Dance dunk off. Extreme rock, paper, scissors. Super soccer ball.
Simon Says, hosted by yours truly, and much, much more.
It's going to be one big Disney Channel party.
Yes.
Yes, we have got performances. I'm talking major performances from some of your favorite Disney Channel stars, including High School Musical and Jump-In star Corbin Blue. And we will meet the Disney Channel stars who have traveled from all over the globe. And we will introduce our team. We've also got the Parade of Flags.
I'm in it.
Hey, and of course, our surprise performance.
Yeah, I can't wait for the music sensation, Hannah Montana's big performance.
What are you doing? Why would you say that?
No one heard me.
No one heard you?
No, no one heard that. It didn't. I just said Hannah Montana really quietly that she was going to perform. I think they heard it that time.
Yeah,
Hannah Montana?
You
think they heard that?
I think they heard it.
Right. Hannah Montana. Yeah, there they go. That's
well, you know what? There is so much, 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 much more to come. We will meet the Disney Channel stars who have traveled from all over the globe, and we will introduce our teams to you. Don't go away. We'll be right back. Welcome back to the opening ceremonies of the 2007 Disney Channel Games.
You know what, Brian? We don't have to say it together every time.
Oh, come on, we're buddies. We do everything together.
All right, stop it.
Stop it.
Brian,
I'm serious.
I wish I was as good-looking as Phil.
See what I did there?
All right. The final outcome of the games is not only determined on the field, it's also up to you at home. You can go online to DisneyChannelGames.com and vote each week for your favorite team and MVP. The team with the most points will receive additional bonus points for that week's competition. And at the end of it all, one team will rise to the top and walk away with this trophy.
Oh, look at this thing.
Huh?
Look at it. Look at the size of this thing.
Isn't that amazing?
Wow. Beautiful.
So, I'm getting word that Corbin Blue is making his way to the stage.
Corbin Blue! Corbin Blue!
Yes, he is. Put your hands together for the star of Jump In and High School Musical 2, airing right here on Disney Channel, a man of many talents, it's Corbin Blue!
Pretty cool, huh?
That was awesome.
Finally, he's speechless.
You know, Phil, that proves my theory.
What's that?
That you have to have good hair to be a rock star.
Ah, right.
That's why I'm not one.
Brian, what is all this stuff?
I'm working here.
Brian?
Hold on.
No. I'm
just finishing something
up. What's going on?
This?
Yes.
Oh, well, I've never had a desk before. And I thought it'd be nice to kind of warm things up. You know, you should try it. You know, get yourself a mug and maybe a little poster with a couple kitties.
Hold on. Hold that thought, Brian, because I am getting word that these stars are getting ready to take the field for our team introductions.
Wait a minute. You're getting word?
Yes.
How are you getting word?
Telepathy.
You know I have telepathy.
Really?
I swear.
Really?
Let's try. Come on.
Okay.
Try it. Go ahead.
What do you think?
Yeah,
okay.
Go.
How amazing it is that we both have telepathy.
Crazy.
It is amazing, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you have all been waiting for. This year's Disney Channel Games Teams.
Let's meet Disney Channel's Red Team. From The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, Brenda Song. Cheetah Girl, Adrian Balon. From The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, Ashley Tisdale. Representing Disney Channel UK, Sydney White. From Hannah Montana, Mitchell Musso. Representing Disney Channel Spain, Sergio Martí. From Hannah Montana, Moises Arias. Representing Disney Channel France, Francois Civil. From Hannah, Montana, Jason Earls. It's the Red Team.
Bring on Big Blue.
Ooh, I like that. BB.
Cheetah Girl, Keely Williams. Star of Johnny Capahala, back on board, Jake T. Austin. Representing Disney Channel Mexico, Roger Gonzalez. High School Musical and Jump-In star, Corbin Blue. Representing Disney Channel Italy, Giulio Rubinelli. From Cory in the House, Mayara Walsh. Representing Disney Channel Germany, Isabella Sorek. Star of The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, Cole Sprouse. It's the Blue Team.
Okay, so those are our first two teams. When we come back, we'll meet the Green Team and the Yellow Team. We'll also have some interviews with these stars, our ceremonial parade of flags.
I'm in that.
And a surprise performance from music sensation Hannah Montana.
Phil, you just ruined the surprise.
What are you talking
about? Another memo.
What is this?
Don't ruin the surprise. I read it. It went out to everybody. Apparently, you need it twice.
We'll be right back.